St. Paul High School, the judges are ready.